held in a guard post southwest of Ngumba Industrial Zone. The targets are civilians, one male, one female. Apparently, they're specialists sent out there to investigate infectious diseases. They were frequent visitors to that devil's house at Nzoyamani. If you recover them, we'll finally be able to get first-hand accounts of what's been going on in that place.
Analysis complete. The map has been updated.
You need to help her.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Extraction confirmed.
Help me.
Now extract the remaining target.
But why?
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Amazing, boss. Getting both prisoners out in that situation.
Has been updated.
Great work. Now exfiltrate.
Down the stairs. Possibility has been dismissed. Muscle him up, please.
Please select a landing zone. A support helicopter requested. Clouds approaching.
In quarantine. They don't show signs of anything, but we'll monitor them just the same. If they had access to the Devil's House, I doubt they were sent there by some health organization. Cypher used them and would have eliminated them eventually, but we'll protect them here. They've agreed to that. After all, we helped them out of the country as promised. The mission's complete. But boss, they've been behind the curtains at Ngumba. They examine the patients there nearly every day. They told us the patients were being made to listen to voices on tape. But the male target added something interesting. He said he doesn't know what was on the tapes because there was no English version. With all the voices that were shoved down those people's throats, English wasn't one of them. Staying on the battlefield that long will have a negative impact on your health. Why not head back to Mother Base for a shower once in a while?
The boss is back. Let's go refuel and load up on artillery.
We're good to go, Chief.
What's the matter?
Stop this! Now! Still. Dismissed.
Payback for how they treated her?
Doesn't explain the others. She had every chance to kill them. Tighten security on her cell. This happens a second time. There won't be a third.